Facts.
That's what the fuck that means.
Y'all niggas crack.
You fucking with me? On the block of God, nigga, you might as well start making
you
your
don't love me. Y'all not gonna
nigga.
Be here.
All of
you don't acknowledge
that's
me.
What the fuck
y'all not
that
gonna
mean.
Be here. You deny me, you're not gonna be here. That's what that means.
That means, can't no bunch of heavy heart individuals make a judgment on who the fuck weighs your heart? That's what the fuck that means. That means you're not escaping judgment by judging me. You're incurring it even
as long
more.
As y'all got
that's
a heart in y'all chest,
mean,
I got y'all.
Because they really motherfuckers supposed
I'm
to judge
fashion,
me, dog. Let alone yourself.
That's why I'm the one that's wearing your heart.
Especially
that's
if
why it's an ascension process.
Judge,
and that's why I told y'all to love yourselves, to love each other.
And if you're judging the courtroom,
stop judging
yourselves
and each other.
We got a judge in my courtroom called the planet Earth.
That's why.
That's what the
so as long as y'all got a heart in y'all fucking chest, and I created this H-E-A-R-T.
Y'all
got my hearts in y'all chest. That's why my heart is sacred.
I mean,
so this
dick,
is how it
nigga.
Works.
She
didn't give birth
nigga.
To existence. He didn't give
all
birth to existence. Existence
dick,
gave birth
all y'all owe me, cause all y'all
so
dick
they were
to
able
that's what the fuck that
to
mean, bitch.
Be fortunate enough to bring the creator that gave birth to existence into his existence. And they didn't do shit. I did it. I used them. See, that's what y'all don't get. When y'all giving birth and shit, that's not you. That's God, bitches. This for the women, for the women, for the ladies out there, for the females out there. When you're giving birth and you're having a baby, the reason why you survived that is because that's God. The birthing process, God is responsible for the birthing process. So God is going to come and assist you during the birthing process for you to bring that next life into existence because you're giving birth to little gods. But y'all don't know this shit. Y'all dumbass humans. Y'all man. Y'all don't respect God. Y'all just talk shit like y'all do, but y'all really don't. Because you don't let your children go. You don't let your children grow. And you don't give your children to God. You're not even a child of God. And then when y'all think y'all got a God y'all can pick, it's a God y'all want to pick that y'all can fuck. Y'all petty as shit. Y'all materialistic as fuck. You ego and pride driven. And y'all heavy hearts, which is going to kill y'all. I know that for a fact. You're falling off the refrigerator because your heart's heavy. In other words, y'all demagnetizing. In other words, you need to be magnetized to stay the fuck in this existence and on this planet. And in other words, if your heart game ain't tight, nigga, you might as well say night-night. Y'all